glorious sunshine, a Saturday 3 p.m. kickoff on Easter weekend. Tottenham Hotspur are back home and Luton Town are the visitors. The final international break of the season. Romero, who is playing into the early hours of Wednesday morning in Los Angeles with Argentina. Lovely ball over the top, Kulusevski gives chase. And Pantu desperately trying to get back. Kulusevski, oh, he's played it behind two teammates in all white. Son tries to retrieve it, but Townsend has bullied him off the ball. Here goes Andros Townsend. Barkley with him. Takes on Basuma. Cuts it back to Barkley. And there are options here with Chong. And Luton, inside 2.5 minutes, have scored first through Tahith Chong. First breakaway, first goal. First goal of the game goes to Luton. He's scored some huge goals this season, and that might be another. Spurs stunned. Rob Edwards said his side would go for it from the off. It's the way they've been playing recently. And after Townsend got away from Son, plays it forward and early, up towards Kulusevski, who will get away from Doughty. Werner, Son. Protects the ball well here, Hummelson. Doughty's been pulled right out of position. Timo Werner to the byline. Saar meets it. The Spurs look for the swift response. Game against Gabon. Kulusevski has really opened up the pitch here to the rapid Timo Werner. Werner, magic. Just could not convert. He's signed a couple of Premier League stalwarts in him and Barkley that have added real quality through the squad. Oh, they've lost it. Son in trying to get around Kaminski, and he will. Oh, and he's hit both posts. Timo Werner's chance. Pat Sarr's chance. Oh, incredible. And Panzu on the line. This was pure chaos. Mengi dropping a poor pass into Panzu. Kulusevski sharp to set Son away. Agonising as it kissed both posts, came back to Werner. Kabori with the first block, and Mengi, the man who made the initial error, was the player back on the line. Truly remarkable and ridiculous that didn't end up in the net. I only felt it was an opportunity. Barkley bowled onto Hashioka. Townsend found. Udogi wins it. Saar nearly does, and Panzu, Barkley. But this is the new Luton. The Luton not afraid to try and play out. Doughty. Chong down the line. Pedro Porro gets a toe in. Dragosin has to take control of the situation. Not convincing with the clearance. Doughty. Barkley. Shifts and shoots. And Vicario gets down to keep it out. Barkley not named in the March England squad. He had been hoping, given his recent form, he would be. But Vicario, fresh from his Italy debut, was there to reach. Saar. Johnson. There are gaps. Maddison wants it on the edge. Pedro Porro works the 1-2. What a move. And it's turned into the net. Kabori was to the back post, as was Timo Werner. And a lovely piece of link-up play has got Spurs level here. The patterns are familiar. And had Kabori not turned it in, Timo Werner surely would have done. An own goal. Udogi, Werner, lovely, Romero, Saar, Pedro Porro. Oh, look at that first touch. Early ball to Son. Kaminski with a save. Hacked away by Mengi. Son. Oh, Luton completely lost him here. And here's Maddison. Good block, Kabore. On by Doughty. Pedro Porro, though, playing like a man possessed in this second half. Oh, and Kaminski has to claw that out of his near post. Doughty delivers. Vicario being took by Romero, and then Vicario with a top draw save, the Italian international. Keeps out Clark. Changes left. And Richarlison, coming back from his knee injury, is available if needed. Great ball over the top to Brennan Johnson. Squares up to Doughty. Pedro Porro! Nearly had his first Premier League goal of the season. Dragosin pulls it around Townsend and motors forward from centre-back. Finds Timo Werner. Werner against Kabore. Lo Celso the option. Lo Celso played in. Johnson! It's over the line, surely! Everyone to wait. Brilliant play between Werner and Lo Celso. It looked like the whole of the ball had gone over the line. Had it not? Is there some of that ball over the line? Extraordinary. It looked in. I thought that last moment, just as Doughty cleared, it was in. Pedro Porro, free kick, whipped in, whipped over. And the minutes ebb away. And comes the delivery from Barkley, in fact, away by Pedro Porro. Clark on the edge. And now Spurs will try and counter. Hermanson plays it out to Werner. Need to get support up to the German. Kabore trying to deal with Werner. Johnson. Son! Moments like this keep on happening for Tottenham Hotspur. Hermanson savours the moment. And Spurs lead for the first time. A huge deflection takes it past Kaminski. But the momentum was there from Spurs, and they capitalise. 2-1 ahead, 3 minutes to play. Hermanson delivering again in all white.